This is Ken's new water filter. It's the Alkaline model and it's got in-tank UV. Let me show you how it looks. Okay, the lights are off and you can actually see that there's a UV light inside the tank. And it's also got this nice indicator over here where you can